Big Country 3394. Here back with another YouTube Dipping video. Now, we're going to cover a few topics. Why I haven't been making videos, to mud jugs, to, well, not really to, we'll be dipping this unopened. I don't know if you guys can see that, but you know. To tattoos. So, you guys know what to do before that intro hits. Pack the lip.
Welcome to the home of the hillbilly. Yeah, baby, it's a land of barbed wire and moonshine whiskey. Park your car before you get stuck. Go and grab you a beer and get on up in the truck. It's going down tonight. It's all on me, it's BYOB, and I got all we need. Yeah, boy, I'm about to show me a city slicker how to kick it in the sticks with the critters down on the side of the bomb wire. Money grows and rolls, if it don't, you're going broke. So we hang out by the bonfire. Just a good old boys having a dang good time. We crank it up, we get loud.
Hi, YouTube. Hope you guys enjoyed the intro. I'm redoing the intro. This video is going to be straight business. You know what I'm saying? I know I've been gone for, a good little while, 3 weeks, I believe, spitting in the Southern Pride mud jug. Got the other two sitting here. We'll get to mud jugs in a second. I've been gone for 3 weeks, you know. My buddy was in a really bad car accident. He was beat up pretty bad. And, you know, I've been helping him get through that and stuff. Stuff like that. But, real quick. I am at... subs. If you're that one person, that watches this and you're not subscribed, hit the yellow button. Okay? I just cleaned my email. Okay? The first YouTube subscriber that gets brought up on my email saying that they subscribed to me, that is my 200th sub, and you will get a huge shout out in the upcoming video. The 1 year vid and the 200 sub vid. Okay, 200 sub vid I have been working on. I have a lot of stuff together for it. A little bit more recording to do. I have, you know, a skit I really want to do, but I need someone's help to do it. So, no one on YouTube, just someone. And I'm not gonna ruin the surprise. But so we'll put this back down. Got music playing in the background. I don't know how that's gonna work, but I don't like fooling with all the music on the editing software, because then YouTube recognizes it, you know, and it's just a big hassle. Yeah, but ignore that. But yeah, guys, mud jugs. If you don't have one, go get one. I mean, look at that. It looks nice. Okay, it looks nice. I can... Oh my god, all over the keyboard. Oh, no. It's not happening. Okay? It's not happening. I don't know if you guys, I'm not even sure if you can see the desk, but it's got a weighted bottom. Okay? Look at that. Look, falls right back into place. It's awesome, man. It's awesome. If you don't like this, because you're not from the South, and, you find the Confederate flag offensive, which, I'm sorry. Oh, God. Set that one to the side. Get a camo one. If you don't like hunting, you get the American flag one. If you don't like America, fuck you. If you're like some white Nazi that dips, get a white one. Hello? I mean, whatever. There's jugs for every type of person. You girls at Dip that love cheetah print, he's got a cheetah print one. Match your pillows. You know what I'm saying? I mean, whatever. But, you know, I mean, he's got black ones, white ones, camo ones, flag ones. He's even got one of a fucking shadow of, like, a naked-type girl on it, man. I mean, what the fuck? And you guys are still spitting in fucking boxes. I'll tell you what. I got friends. I show these things, too. They come over to the house. They spit in them. Like, dude, fucking fuck, awesome. Fucking six tits. You know, it's like, fucking hype. If I had this, my mom wouldn't kill me every time I spill a bottle. You know? It's that easy, you know. But whatever, you know. I think YouTube has a commercial going on right now. Not sure, though. But I will. But, I don't remember what I said because I got on Ubu and I got to talking to people. I don't know. I know one of them, I was going to talk about my tattoos, so I got two of them. Grizzly. Breaking up in my mouth for some reason, but we got this one, my newest one. I don't know if you guys can see that right there. If not, stand up picture, you know, down my forearm, Crawford, my last name. Now that has some serious, honestly, that has some sentimental value to it, you know. I'm proud of who I am. I'm not ashamed. That's why I got it, number one reason. And the second reason is when I become old and senile, I'll always know how to, you know, I'll always know how to spell my last name, you know? Seems like a pretty good idea to me, you know what I'm saying? But, this is my second tattoo. My first tattoo was, this one. It's a cross in memory of my, grandmother. This was my first one that my dad got me for my 16th birthday. This is my 16th birthday present. And if you guys want like a closer view or whatever, you know, hit me up on Ubu. I'm not standing up. I'm like, yeah. But that's that. School's been busy. I've been trying to, like, catch a fight or something at school, you know, and record it, but, no luck, so, you guys ain't gonna be able to see anybody beat the shit out of anybody, yeah. Drink break. That's about it, you know. I got this big video setting up, raring to go. This will be the last time you guys see this intro. It'll be the same intro song, it'll just be different clips and stuff like that. And Big CG09, if you're watching this, I have not forgot about you. You are getting yours in the 1 year bid, 200 sub bid. You're getting yours. I'm gonna get you back. I already have the video planned out. It's gonna be funny. So all of you need to tune in for this video. I swear it's gonna be fucking funny as hell. I swear to you it's gonna be funny as hell. And if not, I don't know. Cause I'm gonna put like, I put so much time into this video. I have a notebook downstairs of like fucking skits and shit that I'm doing. I'm gonna put it all together and watch it. It'll probably be like 30 minutes long. I'm gonna do them all, and then like I'm gonna cut it down to about 15 minutes, but like there ain't gonna be like no talking whatsoever in it, like none. It's all just gonna be bam, 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 funny shit, you know? It's gonna be like, holy shit, what the fuck, you know? Yeah, but I went to prom the other night, or the 14th of this month, I went to prom. I'll post a picture of this after this video, right before the Bat Big Country production, I'll post a picture of me in my tuxedo looking like a spiffy ass redneck. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah. Other than that, guys, you know, it's been a pretty good time so far. Summer's coming up. I don't know if I'm going to be able to, I'll hopefully be getting my license next month, 24th. Keep your fingers crossed. Wish me luck, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully I'll be top of that list for the behind the wheel test, the actual road test, and I'll be able to drive and hopefully give a lot more videos and stuff, you know, on location and shit. You know, Walmart parking lot, Lowe's parking lot, standing on top of a fucking mountain, climbing Mount Everest. Hell yeah, we're gonna go climb Mount Everest, YouTube, with a dip in all the fucking way. But YouTube, I'm out. I don't know what I'm at, probably like 10 minutes. But remember this, if you ain't learned nothing from Big Country, you learn this. If you ain't spitting, you ain't dipping. If you ain't dipping, you ain't country, obviously. And if you ain't country, you ain't worth a shit. So y'all take it easy. Get yourself a mud jug. Great fucking investment. You know, keep you from buying all that carpet cleaner and stain remover and shit like that. You know, like I said, you know, it doesn't spill. So, you know, I'm out of here, YouTube. We'll catch you later. Peace.